Hi, my name is Peter Pedros, and today I would like to talk to you about changes in the Scaled Agile framework, and particularly in Applied Safe with the new version 5.1. We know that the framework gets relentlessly improved, and this is really a good thing, but what does a new version really mean for me as a lean portfolio manager in my daily work, as a release train engineer, as a practitioner of team, as a business owner? What are the changes? Which of those are relevant for me in my role? How can I handle these changes in the most effective way? That is the question. I'm going to Applied Safe, and you see here the entry screen of Applied Safe. And you remember it, Applied Safe is an interactive and ALM tool agnostic framework of how to achieve business agility in a regulatory compliant way. It's facilitated by customizable and tailorable descriptions with clearly defined roles, their interaction, and supporting artifacts. It enables a clear and common understanding for all participants. So when I switch to the Applied Safe, you have seen that we have an orange bar here, show changes. So let's assume I'm the lean portfolio manager in a particular portfolio, and I want to see what are the changes in 5.1. So for that, we are going to the portfolio level. And while we are waiting for that, we remember the basis for Applied Safe is the book of the Scaled Agile Framework. It's the website, and we printed it out in a book on 4.0. And if you would print it out today, it would be about 1,200 pages of content to read. We know that about 55% of the content has been changed in the Scaled Agile framework. Some of the pages just have new sentences, new pictures. Some of the pages have dramatically changed, they have new conceptual understanding. 11% of the content is brand new. And 45%, as you see in this graphic, hasn't been changed. So I'm here on the portfolio level now, but I'm interested as a lean portfolio manager, and I want to see the changes. And for that, I can click Show Change. And what it does, it calculates for me in my role, what are the significant and relevant changes between 5.0 and 5.1. So I see here that the big picture changed. Of course, you see the big picture of 5.0 and 5.1, also the navigation bar down here, and some of the text has been changed as well. So this is something that we called an update page. You see the new content, and we see here also that some of the roles have been modified, and there's an exclamation mark down here. That means this is of relevance for me, of course, also in the process and work products, but as a role, this is important for me. So if I click on the roles, I see all the relevant roles of portfolio level, and I see that some of them have been changed, but since I'm not an Epic owner, I couldn't care less. So I can read that if I'm interested, but I really have to make sure that I understood my new understanding of how to work as a lean portfolio manager. Here's the exclamation mark, so I click on the lean portfolio manager, and I get my specific view for the role. The computer knows that because I'm assigned to that role as well as Peter Pedros. And we see the description has changed, but this is not so important. More important is that it calculates out of all the process elements of Applied Safe, which one of those, which activities are of relevance for me because I'm responsible for. These are all these blue ones. So in portfolio budgeting, there's one activity. In value streaming, there are several activities and so forth, and they have dependencies as well. If I go to the full picture, I see that there are about 60 responsibilities. So this is already reduced from all these content pages to just 60 activities where I am responsible for. But moreover that, I know now they haven't been changed that much in the beginning. They have two new activities. One here is forecast epics duration, and the other one, everybody knows about that, is the apply participatory budgeting. So as a lean portfolio manager, of course, I will click on that and I would see immediately, there's a new activity. So I really have to read that. I have to understand that what that really means. And since this is a new activity, all the work products as an input and output are new as well. So I see here that I have baseline solution investments, proposed solution initiatives, and actually they're nothing other than an epic. We modeled a lot about epics and what that really means. And if I really want to see that, what that means in the reality for me, I see some new changes, new content as well. And I see in which activity has been added, the others haven't been modified. And then I can say, okay, show me the work products of the changes. So if I go on to work products, I see that there is a new version. We have the version of 5.0 and we have a new version of 5.1. So I understand, this is the new picture, and immediately I see with the light blue, there are some new artifacts here. We have the development value stream, operational value stream. And if I want to understand what the development value stream is, I can click on it because it's navigable as well. So I see that there is also brand new changes, new content, which has been added. So there are a lot of new different content. It has changed dramatically. And I see, okay, new pictures, new text, and this has been changed. So this is really easy. And I see that all those changes in the Scaled Agile framework in Applied Safe for all the roles, I could read it. But what I really need to do in order to have a common understanding in a company is to follow what has been changed. And this makes life very easy. Easy for myself, easy for the organization, because you can build on a common understanding of what it really means in your company. And you can make sure that the rollout of a new version is dramatically smaller than you have thought before. This is really one of the top new features of Applied Safe 5.1, and I'm really looking forward to showcase that to you. If you want to play around by yourself in Applied Safe, just get in contact with us at petco@petco.eu, and we will set up a playground for yourself. Or if you just want to have a demo or talk with me or other people from Petco about Applied Safe and its benefits and what it could do for you, just get to petco.appointlet.com and arrange a free meeting with us. Thank you and have a nice day.